just glassed a big old horn up across the canyon. It's right there. Looks pretty big. Importance of binoculars. And right here is its match. They look big. Let's go get.
Here we are with shed freak Jesse Gillard. Jesse has an enormous collection of giant deer. Let's watch as he picks up these awesome bucks.
Oh, baby. That's 200 inch set right there. Oh, God. Oh, man. Look at that. Oh, man. What a stud. Book typical.
We just put a tape on these sheds. Scores 206 gross and 204 net typical. It's a monster typical. My best set anyways. Absolute hog.
There's a match right there. What a toad. Two huge sets in one weekend. Unbelievable.
This is just unbelievable. I've been in here for 2 days horn hunting in this area, and I was just heading out, and I look down to my right, and I look, and I can see this sight laying on the side of the ditch. Caught me off guard. I could see something gleaming. I ran over there and picked it up, and I circled down here on this bottom and tried looking for the match. And I went way up above me and down and around, and I could see something shining up here, and it was these cow bones that are right here behind us. And I went up to investigate, and I looked over to my right, and this side was laying down right just like that. Two 200 inch sets in one weekend. I found over 60 sheds this weekend. This set, this side's main beams are 29 and this side's are 28, and he grosses 201. The right side here would have matched his left, he'd have went 210 typical. He'll still net in the 190s. And he's got 20 inch G2s on him. Just an absolute monster. Huge typical. Monster. Unbelievable.
This is my wife's only second shed of shed she's ever found. She's pretty excited. Are they big?
Yeah, really nice.
Man, hold them up.
Really nice.
Man, they'd have been wide. He's a wide buck. That's a big set. What do you think? Nice, that's it. Man, that's a big old buck. Yeah, he broke his point off, didn't he? Hold him out.
Cheaters.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's a big deer.
Probably like 180.
Yeah, about that. Over 30.
Yeah.
Big deer, honey.
We measured him and he goes about 184. Gross, and we figure that he's probably about 35 to 37 inches wide, depending how he's set on him. And they're pretty nice. You got cheaters.
Big old buck, kind of.
Yeah.
Dandy. Big horn. And a big old eye guard. Thick deer. There's a match. Took me 2 hours to find it. It's a good set.
here's both sides together. Took me 2 hours to find the mat. Once I found the first side, he's a pretty good buck. He's grosses out right at 190. It would have had around a 30-inch outside spread. He's got 3-inch eye guards. Pretty big buck. Just kept circling and circling and finally found the match. I just glassed up a big old set in this hill behind me, out on this flat, big old white match set. I land over by that cedar tree. Looked pretty big. Oh yeah. There's the one side. There's the other. Oh yeah, it's a big deer. Well, I just put a tape on this set of sheds I found. I come up with 194 gross, and he would have had about a 34, 35 inch outside spread with the matching cheaters. It's a big old deer, probably gross in the high 180s. Big old set right there. This is just an awesome set. He's not very fresh, but it's a big old buck. On the right side here, he's got a 19-inch G2. On the left, he's got an 18-inch G2 and would have been about 32 inches wide. It's probably about been here for about 4 or 5 years laying on the ground. It's a big old buck. He grosses right at 190. Non-typical. Oh my god. That thing is huge. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. That thing is massive. Baby. Oh man. Thing is huge. That is him. That is that big non-typical. This is just an awesome shed. I can't believe it. I actually seen this deer in here the winter he was packing this set around, well, this single around. And I spent all summer last year and then all spring this year looking for it, and I finally found it. It's huge. This one single scores 103 inches, non-typical. Just a monster buck. It's the other side. What he had on it was his main beam was forked. He had that big cheater on his G4, and then he had big old cheater coming off right here. He didn't have this on the back. But he's just a huge buck. He actually, when I saw him alive in the winter, he actually had a really bad limp on his right side, front right leg, and a big old huge gouge in it from fighting. I doubt he made it through the winter, but he's just an awesome buck.
I just glassed up an absolutely enormous deer shed laying up there. Huge. Oh my God. Oh my God. That thing is enormous. Oh my God, it's a set. What the heck? Oh my God, that thing is enormous. Look at that. You do not see that every day. Right on top of each other. Oh my God. That is one goofy buck. One goofy deer. Look at that single side there. Huge, ow, no way. That's that non-typical I just found. It's the same buck. Oh my God.
This is just unbelievable. I've never seen a set like this in my entire life. Was it no more than probably 2 hours ago, I picked up this horn from a non-typical buck I saw last year, well, 2 years ago in the winter. And I searched all year last year for it and all year this spring, and I finally found it. But I didn't think the deer would make it back because he had a real bad wound. Well, he made it back. That's him. This is his this year's set. This side right here scores 99 inches. He lost a lot of his trash, but he improved on his mainframe quite a bit. His G2 got a lot longer and filled out. It's a big old buck. And that wound would explain why his left side's all funny. Turn into a big 3-point. Kind of a shame, but it's a cool set. It's an absolute huge deer. These 30 sheds are off a buck I watched a couple years ago. The set scores 185. It has 6-inch eye guards, and then the single scores 85 inches and has a 7-inch eye guard on it. Those are impressive eye guards even on a whitetail. It's a big eye guard. It's a good buck. Okay, these two singles are off two bucks I watched a couple years ago. This one was about 4 years ago and this one was about 5. This one right here, this single scores 91 inches with the cheater, and he would have been well over 30. He would have been about 36, I figured. I never could find the other side, just too many people pounding the hills. Got a 27-inch main beam. And this single right here is off a buck that I watched, and it scores 95 inches typical and 101 inches non-typical. I also couldn't find the other side too, but the other side had 8 points. These two singles are off the same deer. I have 4 years of this buck, but these are the two best ones. The other 2 years I have them are just little sets. I never could find the matches. The brown one scores 95 inches non-typical, and the white one scores 103 inches non-typical. This is a year after, and this is a year before. He regressed a little bit, but kind of improved on his mainframe, but he lost that big cheater shrink. But this one scores 103, the white one scores 103 inches non-typical. Would have been over 40. Never could find the matches. They're still out there somewhere.